We all know what happens when a senator goes to Washington.
Before we start breaking down what he's saying, let's go over who this guy is. You can see the ad describes him as a fly fishing outfitter. That is true, but what the ad doesn't tell you is that Greg Felt is a Chaffee County Commissioner and a POLIS appointee to the state's Water Conservation Board. Now, let's get into what he's saying.
We all know what happens when a senator goes to Washington. Special interests get their hooks in them, and they get caught in the mess. But not Michael Bennet. He's always focused on Colorado. He's leading the fight to defend our way of life.
Okay, all of this is Greg Felt's opinion of Michael Bennet as a senator. Let's keep going.
Protecting our public lands?
True. Just this week, he invited the U.S. Agricultural Secretary to talk about plans to protect public lands. He also sponsors the CORE Act in the Senate that would protect 400,000 acres of public lands by adding new wilderness areas. While it's passed the House, it continues to stall in the Senate.
Promoting forest and watershed health.
True. Bennet and Congressman Joe Neguse advocated to get the Joint Chiefs Restoration Partnership formalized as a part of the bipartisan infrastructure plan. The partnership allocated $3 million to the San Juan Project and Northern Front Range Collaboration Watershed Resilience Project.
And supporting businesses like mine.
True. Bennet voted in favor of the Paycheck Protection Program extension that Felt's business was able to receive about $82,000 of funding from. Bennet also proposed the Restart Act that would have added further extensions to the program.
I'm not a Democrat.
True. Felt is an unaffiliated voter.
But I know Michael doesn't take the bait from Washington. He works for Colorado.
Again, an opinion.
I'm Michael Bennet. I approve this message. And I've caught that fish.
The final thought is that this ad is a mix of truths and opinions about Bennet from Felt. There's been some unexpected controversy over Bennet shooting this ad using a one-day fishing license. While some are questioning his method of short-term angling, Bennet's team says they prefer that people focus on his Senate record. Gabrielle Franklin, Fox 31.